anthem. We thrill our eyes.
We thrill our eyes.
Oh, bless Anambra.
Ka ile ekwu ya n'owa ka ndị mmozi na ame ya ka ndị nsọ na anụ.
Senator Sabi Trume, Mahamadike Ndi Igbo. Aine Kenege, the wife of the senator representing Anambra Central. Lady Prisco Me, Osodie Me, Aine Kenege. The director of National Directorate of Employment, NDE.
Excellent.
I welcome you, sir, and your entourage. The former executive chairman of Amacha local government, Ochenta Amacha, Honorable Ifenike Wong, none. Chief Ifeko Lugo, I salute you. The chairman of Africa in Amacha local government, Honorable Ndubuisi Obiari, I salute you. Chijameku Udedeme, Odegwa, I greet you.
Let me today to witness the end of your training program to acquire skill to help yourselves. On the 22nd of November, I came here and addressed you. And I begged you to pay attention and take this training program very seriously. that day the state coordinator of NDE had flagged off the program on 20th and we were on and I came. I saw you, you were very enthusiastic to learn and I was very happy. We finished on a good note and prayed and sang. I was happy that the program will succeed. I was happy that the program will succeed. I kept asking and I was informed that you were coming regularly to understand the teachings of the resource people. So today we have gathered for the end of the exercise. We've gathered for the end of the exercise. This is the closing ceremony. And the state coordinator has come here with your certificates of training to show that you people passed through this training. The certificates he has prepared, they are all here. So you get your certificates now, Sambodo. Of course, in the beginning when I came, I told you the essence of this program. That when I got to the Senate in January of this year, I was made Vice Chairman of the Senate Committee on Labor and Employment. And within a few days of my settling down, I started asking questions to know what had happened before I came. I was told that there was a training program organized in 2017. And you know, at that time, Anambra Central Senatorial Zone had no senator. The seat was vacant. They were frustrating everything in the courts. So I said, now that God has put me in this committee, that my senatorial zone will not lose this opportunity. So I had to talk with the Director General, National Director of Employment, Dr. Nasiru Ladam Argungu, a very good man. He showed compassion to me and said, distinguished, you're a good man. Anything I can do to help your people, I will do it. Get their names. And as early as March, I sent words across that I need 20 persons per local government. We have 7 local governments. That's 140. And then the other 11 were also picked from here and there. That's 151. We started talking about the training, planning and all that, forms and all that. And eventually, God blessed the effort. Here we are. The coordinator was very helpful, Mr. Irobu. Let me introduce him officially. Mr. Eke Irobu is the state coordinator of NDE Anambra State. So he was liaising with us and finally, we satisfied the requirement for the program to take place. And that's why we are here. Let me also introduce my, okay, thank you. Let me also introduce my senior legislative aide, Mr. Ife Borugo. He's the head of my office at the National Assembly. The head of my office at the National Assembly. So he's the one that coordinates all the affairs of my office at the Senate. He's the one that interfaces with all the agencies, ministries, everything that concerns my office. He coordinates it. So when they prepare the names, they sent to my office, we carried it and took it to the NDE office and followed up and ensured that everything was properly documented. He was always liaising with Mr. Eke here in Awka. And anytime they needed my intervention, I will move in to make sure that things move faster. So I thank Mr. Eke, I thank and his team in Awka here, I thank my SLA, and more particularly I thank Dr. Nasiru Ladala Argungu, the DG of and National Director of Employment. And then I thank all of you for what you have been able to do for yourselves by making up to come here and learn this skill. I thank the Chairman of American Local Government who has been hosting us in this program here. God will bless you. You are doing very well for us. And we thank you for the opportunity. The program, like I said, is a program which the federal government uses to empower the youths of Nigeria. Employment is a problem in Nigeria. So many youths are unemployed. There are so many graduates roaming the streets. If everybody continues to look for white-collar job, it will not be possible because of the limited opportunities available in Nigeria. So the government of Nigeria envisioned that it would be nice to let youths acquire skills so that you can be on your own. If you acquire skill, you can be on your own. Even Anambra State here, the governor of Anambra State has launched a skill acquisition program for the youths. He launched it here about a few months ago. So myself at the National Assembly, I'm using this effort to complement what our governor, his Excellency Uredema, is doing in the state. That's the way to reduce idle hands in the society. So I know some of you are graduates in various disciplines, but this is a stepping stone to what you can do, you can be in future, can from here transform your lives. Instead of asking somebody to give you money because you're unemployed, if you have this opportunity, you can use this to create wealth and money for yourselves. Instead of waiting for employment to take salary, you can use this to develop yourselves, develop a business, and employ people. You employ people. That's why the government has put it that anybody who goes through this training and gets the certificate of training, which Mr. Eke will hand out to all of you now, that person is qualified to apply for a $5 million loan which the central bank will disburse. That loan is interest-free. That loan does not require collateral. Like, go and bring your house, bring your land, bring your uncle, bring anybody. Your collateral is the certificate you have and your commitment and dedication to help yourself. That will be the collateral for this facility. So that once you get it, you will be sure that without wasting the money, you can be anybody you want to be. Apprenticeship in the land is the well-known way of starting business in Igbo land, apprentice. When you finish, you go and stay with somebody for 6 years, sometimes 7 years, sometimes 10 years. After 7-10 years, you are settled. That's what they call it, they settle you. They can give you 5,000, 200,000, as the case may be. But this one, you have within 10 days acquired this training and you have opportunity to get $5 million to start with. Is there anything better than this? No. Instead of working for 10 years. So that is why I think that God has helped us to have this opportunity. And of course, I want to thank the Director General of my campaign organization, Odeba. President Meku Odedeme, where is he?
I'm here, sir.
Oh, were you here when I was talking? Okay. These things have been made possible by him. He has coordinated you people very well. You know that in my constituency office, I have desk officers, one person from each local government. The 7 local governments we have in the Anambra Central, one person works in my office representing each local government, and that person is paid salary by me, so that once I send word that I need anything, the person coordinates his local government and Odega will put everything together and send to the SLA in Abuja, and I'll see it. That's what we've been doing, both in employment, everything, every pursuit. That's the way we've been coordinating. So even these starter packs, we'll receive them from the ND office in Abuja. We have to provide the transport to carry them to Oka, because if you wait, it will remain there for a long time. So we said we are ready to carry. SLA went to the warehouse in Buhari to go and load it. And I said, once to make this thing go easy, I'll pay for the transport and logistics. We carried it down to the constituency office, and they were received and they packed it till now. So today, I congratulate you for finishing the program, learning this skill. Is for you to make a start. My brother, Mr. Eke Irebu, will address you. And when we were beginning, we said that at the end of the program, he will pay you the stipend from the NDE office. He will pay the stipend and then give you the starter packs to start this So I think that's what we're going to do now. As soon as he's done with the speech and presentation of certificates, then I'll make a closing and everybody will go. Thank you very much, and may God bless all of you.